स्ट्रीमिंग्स। सो गाइज, प्राइवेट एक्सेस स्पेसिफायर्स, प्राइवेट एक्सेस स्पेसिफायर्स प्राइवेट मेंबर्स, प्राइवेट मेंबर वेरिएबल और फंक्शंस फंक्शंस ऑफ दैट क्लास कैन नॉट बी एक्सेस्ड और इवन कैन नॉट बी सीन फ्रॉम आउटसाइड ऑफ द क्लास, फ्रॉम आउटसाइड ऑफ द क्लास। सो लेट मी ऐड दैट नोट पॉइंट हियर, प्राइवेट मेंबर्स, प्राइवेट मेंबर्स और प्राइवेट मेंबर वेरिएबल्स, प्राइवेट मेंबर मेंबर वेरिएबल्स, प्राइवेट मेंबर वेरिएबल्स, प्राइवेट मेंबर वेरिएबल्स और यू कैन कॉल फंक्शंस ऑफ द क्लास, फंक्शंस कैन नॉट बी एक्सेस्ड और इवन कैन नॉट बी सीन फ्रॉम आउटसाइड ऑफ द क्लास। सो आई कैन नॉट एक्सेस और कैन नॉट सी दोज प्राइवेट डेटा मेंबर्स फ्रॉम आउटसाइड ऑफ द क्लास। सो वॉट इज द ओ सो सो हु कैन सी हु कैन सी ओनली दैट क्लास ओनली विद इन द क्लास ओनली विद इन द क्लास ओनली विद इन द क्लास एंड वन मोर प्रोविजन इज देयर ओनली विद इन द क्लास एंड फ्रेंड फंक्शन वन कंसेप्ट इज देयर आई विल एक्सप्लेन व्हेन द फ्रेंड फंक्शन कम्स and only friend functions. You need to know what is friend function, guys. First of all, only a friend function can access or you can call can view those members or function, guys. Okay guys, let us see one example, guys. So let me go for the programmer program. So altf new. So first of all, how hash include, let me go for iostream and using namespace standard. Then let me create a class. What is the class should I create, guys? Class is a keyword, so let me create a class called student or gender is the class. Instead of calling gender, let me use person or person. Class ends with a semicolon and let me create some public specifiers. So let me use integer id. Then what should I show? String name. Then what should I show, guys? Person, string name. Then okay, guys, fine. These are the two properties. Now I want to use private. So integer bank account number. Okay, bank account number, integer passwords. Okay, fine, guys. So these are the two attributes. I want to make it private. So again, I want to make some public, guys. So public. I want to create some methods. So public, guys. So what is the method should I create? What are the attributes should I create, guys? So directly public, it's just simply white show values, that's it. Show values, guys. Show name, show data, that's it. Show data, opening closing curly, otherwise semicolon. Let me use show id. I'll use show id and show name. I'll do that much of logic. I don't do anything great. I want to define outside of the class, so that's what I declared here, but it's public and these two are private. If you have wish to create any private method, private function, I will create, but please keep patience now. So guys, I want to define the function outside. So here is my class person, scope relation operator, and show id comma name. show id comma name. Otherwise I don't want, leave it guys, I don't need any function. I'm trying to show by using id and functions. So guys, see out, it's public, it's visible guys, I can access by using functions. It is visible publicly guys. Otherwise what should I do? Let me show, simply show id name instead of this one. Just simply I want to show instead of show method id name. Actually, to avoid confusion between you, I want to create dummy method, only show method. So I am in show method, it's public guys, already I have seen this example. So that's new line semicolon, fine. Now I want to jump into my main. Execution starts from main. So integer main opening closing curly. So this is main. So here return 0 and get char. So guys, so if you are expecting me to, okay, I will ask to the user. So integer I comma int string semicolon. So here is string is a predefined class, string name. Okay guys, so cout enter id slash n semicolon and cin extraction operator I. So here cout insertion operator. So enter name. So guys, so cin. So here is my name semicolon. Now let me create the reference person. Okay, fine guys, person p. Now what I want to do, I want to access this id p dot id and p dot name. It's public right? P dot id and p dot name. Okay, p dot id and p dot name. So I want to assign him directly by using, last time I tried by using function, now directly I want to assign p dot id to my I and p dot id to p dot name to the name. Okay, save the program. So private example. So guys, control F9. So what's the mistake guys? It is telling that, sorry, oh sorry guys, control F9. So here also written spelling mistake, control F9. Yes, students are paying attention, good. So control F10. So enter ID, I enter 3, I enter 4. It is accessing, it's public, those are the public. So trying to access public data members. Okay, now what I want to do, I want to ask to the user. So I want to initialize p dot, now trying to access private data members. So how can I able to access guys? So p dot, look at here guys. Now what are the private data members guys? Bank account and passwords. Now you can see the error guys, at the time of compilation only you will get the error. Bank account, I want to enter some dummy. Okay, 2 3 4 5 6, and I want to access password. So submit 1 2 3 4, this is a password. Okay, save, control F9. So you can see here, what is the error guys? Where is the error? So let me show your error. Why error is not able to show? Control F9. Why is not showing error? Where is the error guys? Wrong profile analysis. Login, logout, import, checkout. Why it is not showing compiler options, environment, editor, configure tools, package manager, debug. So where is the error? Actually, I want to show that error. That error message must be hide. It is here, guys. It is here. You can see here. I can show you error here, guys. So it is visible to you. That highlighted here. Not here, not this one. Not this one. Not this program here. From my screen. I hope this is visible to you. You can see this from console. So int person, person scope relation operator, bank account is private. Can you see here, guys? And int person password is private. Password is private. So you can access within the context. You can access within the context. Can you see here, guys? Is it visible to all from the mobile? Is it visible? So my intention is to show, my intention is to tell, private members cannot be accessed outside of the class. Private members cannot be accessed outside of the class. Do you clear now? Do you clear? Understood? Even if you try to create the method, private method. So let me create one dummy method. Void method one. Method one. Okay. So here I'm trying to define. So cout method body slash n. I am in method one. Method one is private. Method one is private. Here is semicolon. Control F9, guys. So actually I didn't try to access. So let me try to access. So method one. So guys, first of all, let me access p dot method one. Method one. Semicolon. Control F9. So you can see here, error is at where? It's highlighted here. First method one. Because the same order will show the error. So let me bring the console up. So guys, you can see here compiler. Method one is private. Let me use the magnifier. Magnifier, this may not be visible to you, so you can see here. Whereas void person method one is private, you can see here. Can you see here, guys? This is highlighted. Also, bank account is private, also, password is private. Okay, so private members cannot be accessed outside, but there is a provision. You can able to access by using methods, guys. Now, I want to access those methods, okay. How can I access now? How can I access? Okay, fine. I hope you are clear now. Now one more stuff. Now here I have mentioned explicitly private. Now without using private, how can I do? If you are not interested to mention private, by default it's a private. That also let me prove. So scroll down. So guys, did I mention anything here? Did I mention any access specifier before this? Mention kela hota ka mi? Nahi kela. So I said one note point. If you don't mention any access specifier before the data members, then by default it would be private. So now control S. I think I tried right here method one. You will get error here method one. So let me remove here. I am trying to access bank account and password. So control F9, compile. At the time of compile only, you can see a bank account is again private. So let me use magnifier. So I didn't mention anything here. Have I mentioned anything here? No. So then also it is your compiler showing it's private. Bank account is private. Password is private. Right? Right, guys? Either you mention or don't mention. By default, it would be private, guys. So Ganesh, are you following? Anuj, Srinivas, Sohel, Inaj, Nikita, Prathamesh, Dipali is there, Nihal, What do you think? Vaishnavi, are you there? Are you following? Okay guys, here I did not, here I haven't mentioned anything. So by default, these data members are functions, even if you create a function also here. Void m1, so this is function body, empty body guys, nothing is there, nothing, empty body. So here is empty body methods. Then also this method also will become private. Then also this method becomes private. You could not access the methods, private methods, also private data members outside of the class. So this is my intention is to show. I want to access these methods outside. How can I able to access guys? You can use friend function. You can use friend function guys. So friend function is allowed. So now, but I want to access this M1 and everything. So how can I able to access? See out. So I am in M1 function. Okay guys, fine. This is the message I want to show. This is the message I want to show. Also, I want to access password and bank account. Also, I want to access bank account and passwords. So one thing I said to you, private data members of the class or private function of the class, I can access within the class. I can access within the class, right? Did I say it or not? Yes or no? I can access within the class, but I cannot access outside of the class. So how can I access? Now I am trying to access guys, void access private. So guys, so here I will ask to the user, so see out, I will ask to the user, enter account number slash n, okay, and here let me go for see in. So guys, private, right? So I can use here bank account, control C, control V, bank account, right? Now control C. Now I will ask the user enter password. Now look at here, just what is the logic I am trying to write. Enter password, right? So here I can use here password. So what I am trying to do guys, here I wrote one method whose name is access private, whose name is access private, right? You can define outside also. It's not mandatory. You can declare this method and you can define outside also. It's not mandatory this way also. It's not, I ask a compulsory nahi hai. So guys, here I access. Now I try to access the private and I want to show. Okay. But these private members and private functions can be accessible within the class. So this access private belongs to which class boss? Belongs to which class? Person class. And person class contains one public method. It's within the class, right? Within the class. So I can able to access this within the class, right? From public I am trying to access private. Are you getting what is my logic to write? But this may breach the security. This may breach the security guys. I am trying to breach the security. So this may breach this concept. The way I am trying to write the logic, this may breach the security. This may breach the security. So guys, don't use this approach. This may use to breach the security. Otherwise, there is no use of hiding the data. There is no way of hiding the data. You can hide the data, but you should not write the logic by using the methods to access the private attributes in public methods. But you can do, just I am trying to show. You can do this, I am trying to show guys. So guys, and here, this is method. So in cout, I am trying to show here. So here, I am in method M1. It's a private method, right? I am in method M1. And account number is. So let me show here account number. Insertion operator, bank account, okay, bank account. So let me show here, let me use here password, PASS, account password, okay. Now we'll call here m1. Now m1 is a private method. M1 is a private method, right guys? Okay, m1 method is private. So can I call from show? Can I call from show m1 here? Okay, look at here, trying to access here. I'm trying to breach the security, trying to access private method from public, right guys? So here let me call here show. First of all, let me call here access private, but access private is a public method. So by using access p dot access private, okay, fine. So here access private, opening closing curly, and p dot show guys, means I'm trying to breach the security from public to private guys. So what the issue guys, let me check here. It's private. Where I'm trying to access the private guys? Bank account number, line number 4. Yes, it's private, and password is private. M1 is private, so that means call from here only. M1. If it is not possible from here, I will call here. Control F9. It is not allowing to call, so it is not allowing me to call. So if I write here, Control F9. So did I mention anywhere private? So guys, sorry. Actually, this must be commented. This is directly I'm trying to access, right? So this will not work. So let me comment here. Actually, I need to work this one. So this will work. Don't worry. So guys, uncomment, and this is also uncomment. And anywhere else? Okay, fine. Control S, Control F9. Now this will work now. Control F10. So let me increase the height and width and font size for your visibility sake. For each time, so change 28. Enter ID 1 2 3. So enter name. So enter what boss? Yogesh. Now enter account number. Now look at here guys, it is trying to access private, means it has entered into public method. Where did I enter? Public method. So public method has entered. So you can see the logic where I'm only 10 minutes of time to finish the meeting. 10 minutes. So enter account number. So here I'm trying to enter 3456. Okay, now enter the passwords 876. Okay, what happened? Getcare is not visible. So I need to use multiple getcare. It is coming. Control F10 again. I'm trying to run. So guys, again understand 1 2 3. So I'm trying to enter Ganesha, Lord Ganesha, then enter account number, some number, then enter password 456. Now you can see here guys, I am in M1 method. So M1 method is public method, you can see here. Sorry, M1 method is private method. I am in method M1. It's a private method, right? It's private method or not? Yes or no? Yes or no? This method belongs to private or not? Avdhut, means it has accessed those data members also. Also, it has accessed this member also, function also, by using public. So here I'm trying to breach the security. So here I'm trying to breach the security by trying to access private data members and functions from public functions, guys. From public functions. So account number is 9876. Account password is, and I'm in show method, and I'm in M1 method, and again same. Understood guys? Understood? But why it is called two times? Let me check here. So M1, so actually I wrote here M1 two times. I wrote here two times. So guys, so this is from public method. This is from public method, and I'm trying to access the private method from public. So here is my private. So control S, control F9. Let me redo once again. Control S, control F9, control F10. So ID 1. So Lord Shankara. Account number, some account number. Enter password, some password. So you can see here, guys. I am in show method. So show method is public method, right? So I am in M1 private method. From M1 private method to again account number is 9876 and password. Understood, guys? Understood. So if you use directly private is not accessed, but you can access private data members from the public, but those must be within the class. Those must be within the class, guys. But this may breach the security. So directly if you try to access from outside of the class, no, it will not work. It will not work, guys. Okay, guys. So guys, here I try to define. So let me have this example backup for your information sake. Control A, Control C, Control V. So here you will get error. Here we will get error. Here we will get error. Here also we will get error, guys. Okay, fine. So let me add one note point here. If you implement practically, so we can define. So we can define data in private. We can define data in private section and related functions, and its related function and its related functions in public section. In public section, so that they can be accessed. They can be accessed to the outside of the class. To the outside of the class. Okay, fine. Okay, guys. So let us see now. Protected access specifier. Protected access specifier. Okay, guys. Do you clear about this, guys? Private. Do you clear? Avdut, respond. Other guys, boys and girls, please respond. Around 40 to 45 participants I can see, but no one is responding. Any doubt, guys? Doubt, huh? Then tell me. Pretty weakness here. Actually, I'm planning to stop the class here. Oh god. Guys, any doubt? So shall we see protect access specifier? I'm revising. I want to let me revise once again.